Right, today I'm just going to show you how to cut off a trim when you're trying to get a wooden floor underneath. Okay, here we go. There we go. Now the engineered floor can just slide straight underneath.